news round. Today it is 1922. Howard Carter has just discovered King Tut's tomb. Over to Cameron Griffin.
Okay, so today we're going to be asking some questions about this brand new discovery. Let's ask some questions. Where did you find the tomb?
I found it in the Valley of the Kings.
How long did it take you to get to the tomb?
Takes four weeks to get there to the tomb.
What was your discovery?
To finding out King Tut's tomb.
Okay, so thank you, Howard. Back to Jana in the studio.
Thank you, Cameron Griffiths, for sharing that. In the future, Howard Carter is looking forward to discover more tombs. Thank you for watching.
Mm-hmm.